So, how are you doing?
I'm good.
Yes?
Yes.
When did you decide you want to be a composer?
I think maybe you were 13 or something.
Really? That young?
Yes, I met somebody who was like really important for me. Mm-hmm. And who...
Who was it?
It was Tilo Medek. Okay. It was a composer who lived like in my region. Mm-hmm. And I then later began to take lessons with him. And he was such a like impressive person, like not only from the music he composed, but also from his personality. Mm-hmm. And he gave me the he really made me feel like that I can, what I can express with my music.
That's so beautiful.
Yeah.
And did you?
And so I began writing, and it was like where I feel the most comfortable and what I really love the most. Mm-hmm.
And did you already play an instrument, or were there instruments in your family, or?
Yeah, I played piano before. Like okay. Since I was 8, I played piano. Mm-hmm. And I was like fortunate to go to like it's called music gymnasium. Mm-hmm. So I had piano lessons every week with also a very good teacher who was encouraging me. Mm-hmm. And luckily she was not too angry when I didn't practice so much because I composed more. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it was.
And why did you choose piano when you were 8? Did your parents told you should play piano?
No, I come from an unmusical family.
Okay.
And I just went to Toys R Us.
To
Toys R Us. It's like a toy store. And this was the only instrument which was there. I found it. And I like the fact that you can play and it makes sounds. Mm-hmm. And so I told my grandpa several times, I want to have this for Christmas.
How
so
old
finally,
were you?
My grandpa gave it to me. Like 7, 8.
Great.
So then I got it, and then my mom said, okay, we will search for somebody to give you